the 10th annual Alumni Day of Service, and we're here at the Ronald McDonald House preparing breakfast for the families.
Yeah, we're working on three projects today, beautification projects of the zoo. So the first one is in the front of the zoo, clearing out the brush. There's some grass that needs to be cleared just to make the zoo look nice and inviting for when you come in. There's also some bushes in the front that we removed and got done with it nice and quick. So we're actually on to our third project right now, and we are mulching the playground in the back of the zoo.
Today we are at the Accrecanton Regional Food Bank, and today we're boxing, labeling, packaging, sorting food for the community of Akron and Canton, Ohio.
It's always fun to meet up with other alumni and just kind of hear about, you know, what they're doing in life, and just getting together. The networking is a lot of fun, but it's also just fun to help out in the community.
To take one day just to give back and be a part of the Kent State community is a pleasure.
Flashes give back to beautify their communities.
I decided to give back to my community and to be in memory of my aunt.
Why I do it? I think it's an excellent way to give back to the community.
Because it's what we do.
We are Flashes that give back.
Thank you so much, Kent State. Flashes give back. Let's go.